Hello everyone, Ardawen here, and it's time for episode 807 of One Piece. Let's just jump into the video, then we'll talk, and then we'll see what is going to happen. Okay, there we go, in 3, 2, 1. Okay, so, we are on Whole Cake Island, and Luffy just defeated Cracker with a little help of Nami. Actually, a lot of help, but still. Okay. Brook and Pedro are still trying to sneak into the chateau to get an imprint of the road poneglyph. Maybe even some other poneglyph that might be there. I don't know. And Sanji is, of course, still Sanji is on his way to the chateau for a dinner with his fiance, and Chobro and Carrot saw him go through Mirror World. And they know where he's going, but they have been found by Brulee, and they now have to defend themselves against Brulee. Oh, and I completely missed that there is a new intro. Well, we just have to watch it the next episode, right? So, yeah, I'm looking forward to watching this. I hope you guys are. And let's just see what's going to happen, man. And now let's hope I won't forget watching this next episode. Because... But yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope we're getting some awesome adventures in this episode. I'm seeing that this intro is the next intro is this intro is pretty long, but it looks like it's about to be over right now. No, well now, so yeah, yeah. It looks like it's about to be over now. There we go. Oh, Barty. Oh, yeah, that's that moment. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. Nice to see this reanimated. So long ago, man. Yes, could be the Oh yeah, this fight. Oh wow. I can only imagine how current Luffy would fare against these dudes. One punch. Oh yeah, and then that axe just breaks, right? Oh no. Is it? And of course, I mean, current Luffy, if he were to encounter him again, right? Not, if he were as strong as he is now at that moment. Because otherwise Sanji would probably not have joined him. Yep. I wonder how long. What? But I wonder for how long Oda planned this. Or something in the direction of this, right? Oh. We're fine. Oh, damn. Oh, what is she doing? What is she doing? Oh no, see, her hand is behind them, right? Oh, what? Oh, he's brooding in homies? Oh, the crocodile, the hare, and the crane. What? Okay. What is your plan, Joe, bro? Oh man. I wonder what would happen if they showed her, if they showed him the picture too. Like, this is you. You would be weird. Who you would be marrying? Okay, I'm off. I'm kidding. I know that he wouldn't do that. Oh no, he would never say that and mean it. He might say it to try and protect Luffy. And Zeph, but I don't think he would say it and mean it. Okay, what? Yeah, what? He's hungry already. Wait. Oh, wow. Okay, that is lucky indeed. That is lucky indeed. Hey, the mouses are from Cinderella, right? By the way. Hey, Zoro. Oh, wow, Luffy. Oh, what? Oh, snap. Oh, shit. Oh no. Oh wow. Oh shit, it's on. Wait, what? Again? Wait, okay, now I'm kind of confused, but sure. I guess. Oh, wow, no. Why do you have to see this a second time? Oh! I want to be a cook. Need to see your father's face again. Yeah. Why do we have to see this again, man? Can we go back to a couple of fools on a ship with a goat's head? All these emotions is stressing me out, man. No, real men cry. That's why I haven't fully cried bawling yet. Because I'm not a real man. Okay, that's what happened afterwards. Oh. Wait, what? Again? The fuck is going on here? Did they really need those extra seconds to fill up some time? Because a miracle scene. What's up, Blue? And then, yeah, the attack on by Zerf. Oh, why again? And then they're on that muffin rock. Yes. No, it was not a dream. I have to go to the doctors. My eyes are leaking. My eyes are leaking, guys. I think I have a serious condition. I love that he still can still kick pretty decently with his wooden leg. Okay. Some more flashbacks and recaps and more emotions. And I guess that next episode we're getting the fight between Luffy and Sanji. I guess I'm gonna see you guys in the next episode, man. Bye.